Seven cities all over the world could be traveling on trains like this. Of course, we already can. On the Tangala, the 21st century starts tomorrow.